Welcome to the channel. Today I will determine whether by is a preposition or not. Okay, to do so we have to take an example, right? So let us take this example. He will buy the tickets of the train by phone. So look at here. After by we are getting a noun, which is the object of by. We know that every preposition must have an object that may be noun, noun phrase or noun clause. Since by has a noun as an object, so this by is a preposition. Well, this is phone, right? This is noun, and by phone is a prepositional phrase. Preposition plus noun consists of prepositional phrase, and prepositional phrase can function as an adverb or an adjective. If you ask this verb by, how by, then you'll get by phone. That is, by phone is an adverb. You know that an adverb can modify a verb, right? So by phone is a prepositional phrase which is functioning as an adverb. So by phone is a adverbial prepositional phrase, right? So if you want to know more about this thing, then you have to read my blog post, which is available in the description box of this video. So thank you for viewing this video. Be well.